I get promoted to loan supervisor, that's an extra 160 a month. 4 months, weekend in Zurich. If I get it. I should have ironed my... Why didn't I iron my fucking tie?
Hey, Mark. I thought you'd be out by now.
Nope. Not out yet. Haven't been in yet. Lovely soft face.
Remember, it's just Barbara and Lucy in there. Relax, have a bloody good laugh.
You're right. Totally right. A laugh. Have a nice laugh. Do you think Jeff's charity squash stuff's going to count for much?
Mark, don't worry. It'll be fine. I'm sure you're going to get it.
Oh. Sophie, have you ever been to Zurich?
What?
Too much. Too much. Very clean, apparently. Ruthlessly clean. Talking of which, badminton round robin. You still on for Wednesday?
Yep, still on.
And I was thinking, afterwards...
Hey, Sophie. Hey, fuckface. You're on.
Forget it, mate. You're dead in the water. I'm going to be relaxing all over you.
Welcome to my world.
Man, I am so glad you got me in here.
Nice.
Wicked. So, let's go down to the studio and start riffing on some shit, yeah?
Totally, yeah. Although, obviously, one of us has to be on reception at any one time, unless Hazel can cover. That's really important.
Okay, I get it. The code, right? We bide our time until we pick the perfect moment to start really shaking shit up and get noticed.
Yeah, although one of the best ways to get noticed early on is to pick up a four-pinter on the way in, ask Ron if he wants a latte before... Jesus, man, what happened? You got like a Blair Witch ear.
Oh, yeah, that's Tony's. You know, next door Tony?
Oh, the one you wrote to... Bing, bing, bing. Tony's theme for.
She's like some kind of drug. Kind of like ketamine, but with nicer hair.
Well, you're all set, aren't you? You, my friend, are a music studio reception runner now. Gets the women hot.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. It's a savage garden, my friend. A savage garden.
Shall I ask what he means?
The interview went really well. Glad I didn't mention the phones. Keep the big idea on ice for now. Maybe should have mentioned the blind kids. Although, could have sounded like I just did it for my CV. I definitely did not do that just for my CV.
Mark?
Hey, Sophie!
Mark, Barbara's asked me to let you know there's news.
What? They didn't give it to Jeff?
No, they didn't.
Yes!
No, Mark, let me sit down. They didn't give it to Jeff, but they didn't give it to you either.
Is this a funny joke?
No, Mark. Listen, it's weird, really weird. But Barbara, she asked me to temporarily take over the supervisor role.
Well, good, that's good. Great. Well, I'll just get on with these.
Oh, let me...
It doesn't matter. So, what happened? Congratulations. What the hell happened?
Apparently, Barbara thought no one came up to the required standard and they decided as an interim...
Sure, but what's the real deal? What's the story behind the story?
Does there need to be a...
No, I mean, you know how I think of you, but you've got to say I'm the better loan manager, right? You've got to say that.
Well...
You've got to say that, haven't you?
You're very good at your job, Mark.
Well, thanks, boss.
That's quite all right. Now, do you reckon you can finish off the Hertfordshire file?
Yeah, right.
By tonight?
You're serious?
Well, it's not a big... just...
No, totally. That's fine. Yeah, I'll do that. Fine.
And if you could just dance a death clock dance all over my hopes and dreams and leave a girl turd in my happy place. Shit! I should have milked those blindies dry!
Yeah, so this is really very similar to a much larger version of the old graphics equalizer that you might have had on your hi-fi, in that it takes the graphics, which is another word for music, and it equalizes them.
I've lost her. She's gone. Christ, I'm actually quite boring when I put my mind to it.
And you got the Chemical Brothers in six.
Yeah. They're great. Really great group. Lovely guys.
Come on, this is it.
So, just sitting here, it's almost like you can feel your mojo expanding.
Jess, you haven't seen my book yet.
No, I don't think it's...
Oh, hi.
Hi. Is that Burroughs in the Drug Culture? I love that book.
Me too. Yeah, I've been reading it for like a year. I'm on the bit where Kerouac finishes his Benzedrine high, looks back at his novel and realises he wasn't even holding a pen. Of course, Ginsberg's over in the corner, he laughing. but crying at the same time.
Yeah.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
They've clicked.
I read it for my book club.
Brilliant. I hear clicking.
It shits on birdsong.
So, Jez, do you think you could have a look at that thing for me on reception?
The thing?
Yeah.
Oh, that. I fixed that.
Oh, did you? It's gone again.
No, I fixed it. Twice.
I was just down there. It's definitely not working.
Fuck off.
What isn't?
The thing you fixed.
Listen, I'm just showing Tony around at the...
Jeremy, I'm fine. Your thing sounds important. Maybe,
Hands. Super hands.
Super hands could show me the rest of the equipment.
It's cool. There's a bond of trust. He won't break the bond of trust.
Ouch!
Sorry.
Yeah, sorry. You'll be sorry, bitch. What a horrible... I couldn't hate her. Why, oh, why, oh, why didn't I tell him the phones thing? The phones thing rocks. Sophie, climbing over my dead body to... It's not her fault. She doesn't even realise. She's just a stooge. A beautiful, stupid, ugly, shitting, filthy, grasping stooge.
Whoops!
Come on, Mark, keep it real. Don't let this ruin things. Besides, once you're going steady, you can grind her down. Put her handbag in the fridge and tell her she's going mad.
Ha ha ha!
What's funny?
Nothing, sorry. Good shot.
It's just a game. A grown-up game. Mousetrap. Downfall. Hunt the Yorkshire Ripper. It's not her fault. Why didn't I mention the fucking phone?
Phew! 15-9. Well played. Should we call it a day?
What?
I'm sorry, I'd love to play another game, but I've been invited to this dinner thing.
I thought we were going for dinner.
Oh, yeah? We never said.
I thought we said.
I don't think we said, because the whole team's going and Barbara was...
The whole team. The team.
Sorry, Mark, it's really rude, but I thought you...
It's fine.
It's all fine. Everything is clear. I love her. She is going to kill me.
It's all totally fine.
She's my guest. I invited her. Why should I be the one making Ron lattes all day?
Jez!
Just showing Tony the old drum loop.
From Bomb Dog?
She'll get bored of him, just like she got bored of me.
OK, see ya. You sure you can get home from here?
You can never go home again. Winter's coming. Is this Stalingrad? Is this where it all ends? Or is this where it all starts? This is a good idea. This is a great idea. It's exactly the sort of thing they're looking for, and it's exactly what they're not expecting. Just do it.
Alan, Mike, Barbara, hope you don't mind if I butt in.
Mark.
Don't worry, I'm not going to tuck in courtesy of the expense account. I just thought this might be a good opportunity for me to share with you my vision
of... Mark, can this wait till tomorrow?
Can JLB's future wait till tomorrow? I don't think so. And I think you'll agree when you hear the great idea I was just too darn friggin' scared to spill at interview.
Mate, I know you wanted...
Reroute the phones.
This was definitely a good idea.
Simple as that. Reroute the phones to everyone's mobiles. 24-hour, face-to-face, round-the-clock customer freaking service. It's like, hey, I'm clocking off, finger to the customer. Well, not anymore, because...
Probably best if you go home now, old son.
But I've worked with blind kids. I'm the full package. Think about it. I'll have my action plan on your desk first thing in the morning.
This was definitely a good idea. There's no chance this wasn't a good idea.
Call yourself a mate, mate.
What?
Oh, yeah, right. What? I saw you leave her flat this morning.
She wanted bongo lessons. What can I say? The lady has a passion for percussion.
She hasn't got a bongo. You weren't carrying a bong. There was no bongo.
Look, you don't need a drum to teach someone...
Look, mate, I'm next door. I heard you. Your noise last night.
Oh, that. That was nothing. That was press-ups.
Yeah, well, you certainly seem to enjoy the last few a lot.
Hey, mate, sometimes you really gotta push for the burn.
Uh-oh. It's the human time bomb. Don't poke him. Don't rile him.
Hey, Jeremy.
Hey, man. How are you doing? Good to see you. Join the party. We're just hanging out with the band. Long day at the studio. So, how are you doing?
Oh, good. I'm feeling pretty good.
Great.
The way I see it now, Barbara is an experienced man manager, and if she thinks Sophie's right for the job, then Sophie's right for the job.
Hey, Barbara, thought we should have a follow-up meeting, re the phones thing. Oh, you're not here. Well, I'll just leave my new idea in your desk. Give you time to think about it. Yeah, so my new idea is urine. Loads and loads of urine. Flooding your drawers. What do you think about that? Don't you think that would be just the ticket? Yeah, you're getting some too.
JLB credit, fuck off, please.
What? From Sophie? Application letter to... She did it. She stiffed me. Well, Sophie's drawer's getting a dousing too. Or I could park a turd on her desk.
Bit freaky.
Pissing's okay. Pissing's just horseplay. Oh my God. Oh no. I didn't do it. It's not my piss. It was a joke. She did it to me last week. Shit!
Mark?
Sophie, I didn't realise you were still here.
Yeah, I've been working late down in marketing. What are you doing?
Oh, just likewise. Working late. Left a file here somewhere.
Right. Mark, I'm glad I bumped into you, actually. About the other night at the restaurant, I just wanted you to know that I'm...
Don't notice the piss.
You.
Don't notice the piss.
Yeah, Mark?
Oh, yeah, totally.
Oh, there's the Finnamore numbers. I knew she had these here somewhere.
Let me get those for you.
Oh. Thanks, Mark. Listen, do you want to...
Better not. Thanks. Got a lot to do. Thanks. Yeah, I've got to take the letter-shaped knife out of my back, Judas.
Okay, they're a bit crinkled. So what? Hello, police. Someone broke into my office and crinkled my papers and things. I think not.
Hello, Mark.
Sophie?
I'm coming in, if you're decent. I'm going for a coffee. What happened?
It's not piss.
So, I offer a mixture of therapy with other disciplines such as careers guidance.
But mainly, you're a careers guidance counsellor, right? I mean, I just want to make it absolutely clear, I'm here for careers guidance, not therapy.
Not therapy. Okay.
What are you trying to say?
Just interested in why it is you
feel... Look, I don't want to talk about any difficult feelings I may or may not be experiencing. My mother, my father, or my so-called childhood.
Fine. Fine. Well, often I like to kick things off with a bit of word association. It's kind of a fun
way...
Is
it therapy?
Not really, no. I'll just say a word, and you tell me the very first thing that pops into your mind.
He's trying to therapize me.
OK, let's start with an obvious one. Work.
Snake pit.
Snake charmer.
Just say the first thing that comes to mind. Money.
Everything.
Not everything.
Children.
Blind.
Short.
Father.
Führer.
Football.
Mother.
Sophie.
Fuck. Not fuck.
Look, Mark, I really get the feeling you're resisting something here.
Can I change any of those? What score did I get? It wasn't good, was it?
You don't get a score in word association.
Right, sure you don't.
Maybe we should try something else. Have you ever done a Rorschach test? Just tell me what you see.
A hairy twat. A hungry, devouring twat.
A kitten?
It's that hook. Off with a hook, we need to hit something, yeah?
They don't know I'm the owner of a massive musical brain. To them, I'm just the mild-mannered janitor.
The chorus is working too.
Yeah, the chorus is working. Like the frog chorus. Someone needs to tell them. I'm an outsider, but I'm on the inside. This is it. This is my moment. Go on, do it. Cross the drawbridge. Make the splash.
Maybe you should just mess things up a bit.
Sorry?
I mean, don't you think it'd be better if the sound was more sort of like, kajow?
Yeah. Okay.
Not so much A to B to C, but more sort of A to D, and then back to A, and then to X. You know, just better. Like your first CD. I mean, obviously, I don't want to butt in. I mean, it's your song. Because, like I say, at the moment, it is very sort of, you know, da, 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 da. Oh, God, we're doing the fucking song. When's it gonna finish? Fucking hell. Whereas I'm thinking that it should be more sort of... Whereas, like I say, at the moment, it is more kind of... Which it doesn't have to be.
Yeah. No. Yeah, that's great. Thanks, mate.
No problem, mate. This was definitely a good idea. There's no chance this wasn't a good idea.
Yeah, anyone can see that. Now I'll tell him. All right then, Mr. T. Cheers in. Sorry, mate. Nothing I can do. You're out.
Fired? But...
Ron's a tough nut. I did everything I could.
What? You didn't do shit.
Earlier. Had the whole thing out with him earlier. I threatened to walk. He was having none of it.
Right, so are you going to walk now?
Steady on, mate. I'm not Spartacus.
That's pretty bloody obvious. Well, I refuse. I'm not going. So, what are you going to do about that? I'm still here, Superhands. I'm still standing here.
Ron.
You lose.
No, he won't go.
I see through you.
He's still here.
Try and get me out of the picture so you can muscle in on my woman.
No, all right.
Yeah, ooh, well, wouldn't it be so much easier if I just lay down and... Okay, Ron. No, that won't be necessary because I'm going to be leaving the premises immediately. Thank you, Ron.
Faction your entire life.
See, he's not Lennon, but she is Yoko. I'm Lennon, but Yoko has gone off with Paul. I mean, imagine that. That's the scenario we're talking. Don't they mind you not going in?
They think I'm ill. I'm screwing the system, and there's not a thing they can do about it. That's a big design in there. Sophie's gonna pay. She'll pay all right.
Yeah, I mean, what's wrong with revenge and the mark on the door and plagues and pestilence and that kind of thing?
Exactly.
Suddenly, you're not allowed to wreak revenge.
It's political correctness gone mad. Jeremy, have you seen Strangers on a Train?
Yeah, sure. No one suspects the chef.
It's about these two guys who take care of each other's enemies.
Okay, right. And what happens in the end?
I can't remember, but I'm pretty sure it all turns out all right.
Happy painting. God bless.
This is the ultimate.
Yes, sirree. It's payback time, and she's paying back in fear dollars.
Yeah, so what are you going to say?
I thought I might just say I'm going to cut her up and leave her in buckets.
What? No, you don't say that. Jesus, that's horrible. Just say something like, ask, is Mrs. Hugh Jass there? No, not that. She's got a thing about her bum. How about Mike Hunt? No.
Well, what shall I say then? Shall I... Oh, hello? It's, I'm watching you. Not in a horrible way, just... I can see you. Yes, I can. You're eating spaghetti, linguine, whatever. Well, I'm outside. I'm behind a bush. No, I'm not going to tell you which. Now, look, I'm the one in charge here. I'm the one. Now, look, there's no need to go over the top about this. Yeah, I'm just shitting you up a bit.
Shit, Jeremy, she's got a fucking air gun.
Sophie, Mark, she's going to...
Ah, Jesus, mother bollocks, that kills, that hurts so much!
She's coming, we've got to...
Why not come clean? You could say... Nope, there is no possible way of making this look... Edit... Oh, fuck!
It's lucky you had those boots.
Yeah, I suppose everything turned out pretty much all right.
Yeah, I think she got the message.
I've made a psycho call to the woman I love, I've kicked a dog to death, and now I'm going to pepper spray an acquaintance. Something... I mean, what's happened to me?
So, you still up for this?
Yeah, no, it's fine. I'm on it.
Great, good. Give me the plan again.
I give Superhands the pizza, pepper spray him, then kick him in the nuts and grab his wallet to make it look like a robbery.
That's the spirit. Go for it, buddy.
What am I doing? I can't do this. There's no way I can do this.
Do I look like the kind of person who eats pizza?
There's no pizza. It's me, Mark. I've been sent to pepper spray Superhands and kick him in the nuts, but I can't. I can't, all right? It's all gone over the edge of reason.
What?
Look, it would really help me if you could start screaming a bit.
Screaming?
Yeah, and if you could tell Jeremy that
Look, what the hell is going on? Why haven't you pepper sprayed him?
Jez, is this for real?
I am not Jeremy,
Oh, looky, looky at this. Well, what a surprise, what a very big surprise. Another late night bongo lesson.
Jeremy, we're two single people having a great time. If you can't handle that, then go back to the 50s.
Yeah, maybe you should make a move, mate.
Okay, yeah, mate, I'll make a move. How about this for a move?
Oh! Oh! Fuck me!
Jeremy, that's enough! Just there's no need to...
Don't fucking spray me!
It's for your own good. Okay, enough careers guidance. I need therapy.
How can it possibly have been for my own good?
Look, I don't want to talk about it anymore. You didn't kick him in the nuts. That's something. You can build on that. The spray's gone, Jeremy.
Where is it? Just tell me where it is.
Look, Mr. Klugman has a little mantra that I'm finding very helpful. Heal and grow. Not to be patronising, but perhaps you want to have a really good think about that. Sophie!
Heal and grow. Heal and grow.
Good to see you. Come in.
Mark, are you okay?
I've been feeling a little low lately, but...
What happened with your...
Oh, that's nothing. Jeremy just hit me with the ladle.
Jesus, Jeremy! You can't go around hitting people with ladles.
Yeah, whatever. He shouldn't have pepper sprayed me.
What? What's going on, Mark? You've been away for...
Sophie, relax. I'm fine. Life is fine.
Cool, wet grass.
I'm having therapy. I'm going to the solarium. I have spoken with the Citizens Advice Bureau. There's nothing inside killing me.
Yeah? Good. Because I guess I wanted to apologise about the work thing. I know how much you wanted it.
Lying bitch, not bitch.
It's fine. I've let go of all that stuff.
Yeah?
Totally.
Oh, that's great, really. And to tell you the truth, you're well out of it. It's all politics. And the joke is, I don't really want the job. But Barbara made me write an official application letter to Regional.
Ah, right.
Jesus, so she didn't... Oh, God, I'm such a cockmuncher. No, not cockmuncher.
So I guess I just wanted to say I enjoyed the badminton and everything, and I hope when you're back on my team, we can get back to normal.
Your team?
Heal and grow.
Well, I guess it's very nice for the big lady to come down here and talk to the little man. I'm just surprised you can see me from all the way up there in your ivory tower.
Oh, look, if you're going to be like that, you can fuck off.
Sophie, don't go! Sophie, I...
Hey, Mark, I found it.
It's for your own good.